Aaron Miller for CelebrityNation.tv, and I am right here in Las Vegas at the opening of This Is It, Michael Jackson's final farewell to the world. I mean, this is happening big all over the world, but we are right here in Las Vegas with Joe Jackson and the Jackson family as Mr. Jackson received a star on the Brendan Palms Walk of Fame. I mean, it's an awesome night. We got a lot of stuff going on, so hang out with me, and I'm going to show you what's going on.
You've been making for a long time and not really said it all about the family and it's good to say, and I want to say really congratulations and you are, you're the patriarch of the Jackson and really from Michael Jackson for, I mean, you raised 9 kids in the 60s and 2 jobs. I mean, I think we should put our hands together.
Watch your mouth.
here with none other than Mr. Joe Jackson. How's it going tonight?
That's fine. I'm doing good, and I'm glad to see the people came out to see me get this star.
Man, this star was absolutely awesome. I mean, we talked to Johnny Brendan about it, and it's amazing that, you know, we get to honor you in such a way.
Great. Well, thank you. That's fantastic. I have worked hard, and not putting roses on my shoulder, but I worked hard for this.
Tell us real quick about your upcoming artists.
Oh, they're right behind you. They're coming. They do all right. One just made a movie, finished the movie called Destination Fame, produced by Paul D'Angelo, and I was a co-producer.
Awesome.
And I'm in the movie, some to myself, and Simon.
And Simon.
Yeah. Simon ain't in this movie. He's just standing up getting in the picture, but that's all right. I like him here. Yeah.
Good. Yeah. That's all right. Mr. Jackson. Yeah. Gotta have fun. We'll enjoy the rest of your night. You're definitely a great man. We appreciate you.
Thank you.
Now, I'm standing here with Mr. Johnny Brendan of Brendan Theaters, Brendan Empire, the man in Las Vegas right now. How's it going?
It's all good.
Yeah.
It's all good.
I mean, this is an awesome thing you did for Michael Jackson and then also the Jackson family. They have any special, you know, like friends or somebody you grew up watching? Like, what makes their family so important to you to give them a star and do that whole thing?
Well, I grew up with the Jacksons. I mean, listening to the Jacksons, never thought I would get the opportunity, but when I was 12 years old, I saw Michael Jackson in concert in New York City. So about 3 years ago, I was introduced from Joe Jackson to Michael Jackson. I was actually in the Caribbean and got a phone call from my publicist. He goes, "Can I put Michael through?" I go, "Michael who?" He goes, "Michael Jackson." And I said, "Okay." But Michael said, "When you come back to Vegas, I want to meet you." And so I got back to Vegas and we met, went to his house, and Joe Jackson introduced me. And Michael's been coming here to Brendan Theaters at the Palms Casino for 3 years. And the best thing about it is I've been able to keep it quiet. It leaked out only once to a media outlet in 2.5 years.
Yeah.
So Michael would come in to the Brendan Celebrity Suite with his kids, hang out, see the movies. And so just all around, it was something I could give him.
Yeah.
He could see a movie with 450 people and no one knew he was in there.
Yeah, that's
so
awesome.
That's pretty special.
That's awesome. When you're Michael Jackson, you want some privacy sometimes. What's next for Brendan?
Well, I have a circuit of theaters, and looking forward to the product coming up, you know, movies coming out in November and December, and I'm all about, you know, just showing my movies and building theaters and having events.
Yeah, you also do a lot for independent.
Yeah.
Bring them here and let them, you know, premiere, and that's awesome. Anything in particular that, as far as like independent films that stands out to you that makes you want to push one?
Well, when I opened the theater 7 years ago, I have something called CineVegas with George Maloof and the Greenspuns. And we've been having it for 7 years, and it's an independent film festival called CineVegas every June. So it gives filmmakers an opportunity to show their films and sell their films. So, and that usually goes for 2 weeks, but this year we're on hiatus, so always support independent films.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right, have a good
Thank
night.
Thank you.
Well, that was it. I mean, apparently this is it. This is the night. It was a great time. The film is absolutely amazing. If you haven't seen it, you got to make sure you go out and see it. I'm Cameron Miller signing off. Have a great night.